एक्स्ट्रा टाइम।
इससे समझाओ,
विन ग्रिप टेक्नोलॉजी को जिस तरह सीमेंट को ग्रिप करता है बिल्कुल टाइट।
SRMB TMT चैंपियंस की पसंद।
Tim Williamson is being rested for the T20I series. Are you looking at the workload management of other members of the squad, and would you be rotating in the T20I series?
Yeah, so I guess it's something we're going to have to look at throughout this series. It's three games in 5 days with travel days in between, and then a couple of days, and then we're into a test series. So yeah, I think the guys will be managed throughout the series. But yeah, so we've got a squad of 15 here that were involved in the T20 World Cup, which I'm sure will be used throughout the T20 series.
Two ghante mein delivery, wish you a speedy recovery. Koi bhi dawa ab nahi karo miss. Dawai chahiye ASAP, to bas ek.
Apollo 24/7 deliver kare aapki puri prescription sirf 2 ghanton mein.
A general overview of how you and the team have transitioned from the T20 World Cup and are ready for this T20 series?
Yeah, quick turnaround. Travel day yesterday from Dubai to Jaipur. Bit of a light training this evening. But yeah, the guys are looking forward to it. Any chance you get to play cricket in India is an amazing experience. So I know the guys are very much looking forward to this series. Very disappointed after losing the final. But we're looking forward to having another crack in this format in a day's time.
And just quickly on yourself, you're going to be captaining for the first game without Kane. How do you take on that challenge?
Yeah, so obviously Kane's a big miss for this side. He's a quality player, but it's an opportunity for someone else to come in. I've sort of filled in for him over the last few years when he hasn't been around the T20 side. So it's exciting. It's always a great challenge to captain and a great honour to captain New Zealand.
Hi Tim, I just wanted to ask, do you think international scheduling needs to be looked at because there is a risk of player burnout? New Zealand played the finals of the T20 World Cup 2 days ago, and now you guys are here to play a T20I series against India.
Yeah, it's obviously a pretty busy schedule. We knew that this was going to be the case, even leading into the T20 World Cup. We had a series in Bangladesh and Pakistan, guys were at the IPL. So it's I think with what's happened in the world in the last couple of years, it's made scheduling a lot tougher. Sides having to do quarantine and whatnot. So I think logistically it's been a bit of a challenge. But yeah, it's as players, you just gotta crack on and play what's in front of you.
Tim Williamson is being rested for the T20I series. Are you looking at the workload management of other members of the squad, and would you be rotating in the T20I series?
Yeah, so I guess it's something we're going to have to look at throughout this series. It's three games in 5 days with travel days in between, and then a couple of days, and then we're into a test series. So, I think the guys will be managed throughout the series. But we've got a squad of 15 here that were involved in the T20 World Cup, which I'm sure will be used throughout the T20 series.
Hi Tim, just to go ahead and the same thing, personally, what are the physical and mental cues that you look for to tell yourself that, right, I'm ready for another tour? And are there discussions you've had with other members of the group as well to see how ready they are for another tournament?
It's busy. We haven't really had a chance to stop and think with obviously the the way things sort of finished there, but we've got to shift our focus to this series, and then obviously a quick turnaround to the test series. Represent your country, and it's a great honour to go out there, and you've got a job to go and represent your country. So that's what gets me up and gets me going, is the opportunity to go and...
Hi Tim. Just 3 days after the World Cup final defeat, how is the team regrouping for India's T20s with conditions somewhat similar to UAE?
Yeah, guys are disappointed. We played some pretty good cricket throughout the T20 World Cup, and guys are disappointed not to be able to have won the other night. But we've got to shift our focus to this series, a new challenge of playing India in India, adapting to surfaces which will be similar in a way, but I'm sure that we're going to have to adapt slightly to the conditions here in India.
So, Tim, I would just like to take forward the question of scheduling only.
because these days the calendars are packed with the bubbles. You have to spend extra, you have to have those extra days as well. You have to spend time in quarantine and everything. So how difficult is it to keep yourself going, keeping in mind that there are multiple ICC championships around the corner as well, to form a team, to form a nucleus, play as a team for a long while, keeping in mind that you have to do the workload management and everything. So how do you see the scheduling and the calendar of cricketers these days?
Yeah, obviously with what's happened in the world in the last couple of years, it's made things a lot tougher with bubbles, quarantine, and it does take its toll after a while. We don't know what's going to happen in the future, whether we're going to have to continue to play in bubbles and I guess schedule's been having more pressure on with quarantine time as well thrown in as well. So it's something we can't control, something we just have to, I guess adapt to and get used to, but it does take its toll. I know a few players that have been in a number of bubbles for long periods of time. It does wear you down after a while. So hopefully we don't have to deal with bubbles for too much longer. But it's just something that.
This is extra time. Extra time.